Let's see how rubber bands are made. The liquid you're seeing, similar to milk, is called latex, and it is used to make rubber. First and foremost, acid is added to it in a liquid form. After that, various colors are mixed in. Then, the pipe containing this liquid is immersed, and after extraction, it is hung to dry for several hours. Once dried, it is placed in a rubber machine. Subsequently, the machine shapes it into small pieces, creating rubber bands.